Oh, they have her glasses on. Speaking of angelic children, where's the other one? There he is, picking his teeth. No, eating a sucker. Over there is kind of a little wooded area, a little sand playground called Treasure Island. This is only half of the complex. Water slides and a lagoon and boat rides and a wave pool, which I shall have to pick up on later, if I can find Beth again. There she is. This is an over 21 area. This is great. You can get away from the kids for a while. I guess there's a little bar over there in the pool, yeah? Walk over and have a drink at the bar. Called Castaway Cove. Now let's see if I can walk with this camera without killing myself. I don't think I can. I think I'll shut it off. See you later. Down there at the Pink Roof is where we had lunch. It's very good. Expensive, but very good. From here you can see the water slides. There's the biggie. Then there's a concourse of three separate water slides. Zoom at it here. See what I can. One of them is called the Maui Waui, the Honolulu Lulu, and the Waikiki something or other. I can't remember what that one was. There you can see coming down the slide. Here is a little concourse called the Caribbean Cooler. You get on your float, which you can rent for a nominal fee. $3, I think, for the day. And it just goes around in like a big circle and it just floats you right along. There it is, Caribbean Cooler. Then way up on the hill, which you can't see from here, which I'm heading towards, is the wave pool. We'll get back there eventually, no doubt. I'll show you some pictures of the wave pool. Heading back toward the water slides. There's the big one. There's frisbee golf behind the water slides there. There's several volleyball nets where you can get up your own volleyball game. Let's see if I can get part of the lagoon from here. I'm kind of far away from the lagoon, but there are paddle boats and there are canoes and water guns and big water guns and small slides, and it's a sand beach type area. Most of the area around here is concrete, which is good. Keep it very clean looking as well.
Yeah, I have big ones that are 13 forever.
This is the wave pool. It's raining at the moment. I'm standing underneath the shelter. There is the Anderson family. Joan. Hey, Tim. Packing up in the rain. There's Jay. Chad. My daughter is in there somewhere. Hard to tell where. The waves have stopped now.
I get you, Kaya.
I got you, Daddy.
I get you, Kaya.
I got you, Daddy.
I get you, Kaya.
No.
Get your tummy.
No, Mom.
Get your tummy.
What are you doing? Get Daddy. Bethy's all snuggled in. Hi, Bethy. You've had a busy day. Here in our motel room. Whoa, there went a flying tiger. What? Little show off. Hi, little guy. Little guy.
The bears aren't like that, though.
I mean, one, two, three.
One, two, three.
Cubs get a big lead. Okay, blow it.
One, two, ready?
One, two, ready.
For late night crazies of Kira.
Hey, can you spell for mommy? Can you say K?
Kaya. K. No, K.
K.
Y.
O.
O. A.
Yay, Kira!
O-I-O-E.
K.
K.
Y.
Y.
R.
O.
A.
A.
Yay, Kira!
Kaya. Kaya.
Oh, she's doing a little clap.
K.
Is that a tiny clap?
In a tiny clap.
I get you, Kaya.
Kaya, Kaya.
No ball.
Kay.
No ball.
Kaya, Kaya.
Boy, Kaya. She's real sleepy, isn't she?
What else
she?
Do we get her to do while she's in a good mood?
Kay.
Covers.
Covers.
No,
one, two, three.
One, two, three.
Can you tell Mama, one, two, ready?
One, two, three.
Yay! Yeah,
the touchdown.
One, two, three.
Okay. Wow, look at that. What's down there? That's where Kira goes to sleep sometimes.
Down.
That's Kira's little bed down there. Kira's night-night. Morning! We've got some slow-moving little people.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Be my gun.
Yes, I think you went potty, didn't you? Yes, he did. And good morning, Dot.
Good morning.
Good morning, Jenny. Oh. Good morning, Beppert. Yay, everybody waking up. Whee, this is our hotel room at Howard Johnson's. A well-lived-in spot. Daddy's in the shower, and we're getting ready to head over for breakfast at where? Shoney's. Yay.
Yeah.
Erica's fine in the picture too. wave, Erica. Say hi.
Hi.
You'll be in my movies forever. Kira, can you say hi to Dad?
Hello.
Hi, Daddy. Kira, isn't it, Erica? You got a Kira down. Is that what
it is? Kira.
Kira.
K-Y-R-A.
Oh, hers is Kira.
Oh yeah, that's close.
She's ready
too.
Yeah,
let me
show you something.
Kira. Hi. Erica. Oops.
You have a ball.
What you got, darling? You gonna give it to me?
Time to go. We're gonna go
to
the
house. Erica, Daddy says, let's go home.
Oh my God.